Seriously PNTCBGUGBTTFUBRNBEYRNDF2K11, why would you tell Logo fictional characters don't have opinions? Logo has the rights to believe that. And why would you call Logo a best ed opinion basher when he made a revenge video out of Festus Festus? You know Logo learned that opinion bashing is not okay, and now you ruin Logo's reputation, end of call out.